mild, mean, or somewhere in between. 12 News has your winter weather outlook. Snow totals, frigid temps, and what a strong El Nino means for our area. The WeatherWatch 12 team shows you what to expect all winter long. Tonight on 12 News at 10.